So in this video, we will talk about that node connected message. When you write your query on the SQL command line, you need to connect it first to the database. Okay. To solve this error, proceed with me. Firstly, we will give the connect command, connect, and give the username system. It is what by default. Okay. System. And the password is, when you install your Oracle, you already create your password to create the database. If you forget it, don't worry. Reinstall the Oracle and create another password. Also, you can reset the password using some commands, but I don't know what the command is to reset the password. Okay. So I better suggest you to reinstall the Oracle and create another password. I know my password, then I simply give it here. Now it is showing connected. Look at here. Now you can write your query without seeing this node connected message anymore. Okay, thanks for watching this video. Thank you.